Good morning, class.
Good morning, ma'am.
Everybody, good open morning, your ma'am. Cameras. Hurry up. Open your cameras. Till where did we do yesterday? The key points. Till where have we done?
Ma'am, we have done. Yes, ma'am. Key points in diagram.
Ma'am, we have done.
Ma'am, please see my revolution diagram.
Revolution. Wow, very nice. Beautiful. But you have labeled it, beta? Have you labeled it, Bhavya?
Ma'am, I have written seasons in the sides.
Very nice. Very nice. Yes, Yashmit. Wonderful.
I have used the drawing paper sheet. I have used drawing sheet. And cut the pieces.
Okay, very good. Very nice, Ayushman Saxena. Beautiful work. Very nice, Daksh. Wonderful, beta. Wonderful.
Thank you, ma'am.
We have done the ninth one.
Okay.
MP Seema Harav Gupta, ma'am, I have not colored the sun.
Okay, color it. And sun is why? Okay, sun is in the center. Okay, your drawing is still incomplete, Harav Gupta. It's incomplete. You can complete it now today. Fine?
Okay.
What I'll do is I'll again share screen with you to complete the key points. You have done the key points till number 9. Is that correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now let me share the screen with you.
Ma'am, you have done till 12. Ma'am, you have done till 12.
No, ma'am.
Okay, Arav, you must have done, beta. Others have not done because I shared the screen only till number 9.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Yes, everyone can see now.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Ma'am, what is there written after into two?
Halves. H-A-L-V-E-S.
Excuse me? Ma'am, there is the equator of the, also an equator of the earth. Equator of the earth means place.
Beta, equator is the imaginary line that divides the earth into two halves.
Ma'am.
Equator is the
yes, Raina.
Ma'am.
In 10th point, what is written after imaginary?
Line, L-I-N-E.
Ma'am, the equator is also a place where the it is very hot. That people cannot live in that region.
Okay,
there are some countries as South Africa and Africa. The peoples are very dark as the cause of equator.
ma'am and then point what is written after into
two halves TWO2HALVES
Ma'am, I have done sorry.
Ma'am, what we are doing?
Good morning, ma'am.
Children, do these key points.
Ma'am, I have already done that.
Okay, beta, you have done all 12?
Yes, ma'am, I have done at night only.
Okay, then wait for others to do.
Ma'am, please clear up.
Ma'am, I have done Kanav.
Ma'am, I have done my diagram. Ma'am, please see my. Ma'am, I have complete my diagram. Please see my Arav Gupta.
Done it, all of you, beta?
I am 12.
Do.
Ma'am, what is written after in 12 point? What is written after end?
Which point, beta?
Ma'am, 12th.
And South Pole.
Ma'am, I have done.
Ma'am, the what is written in 11th point, second last word?
Hemisphere. H-I-H-E-M-I-S-P-H-E-R-E.
Ma'am, I have done.
I have done.
Ma'am, I have done.
Mishra,
ma'am, I have also done.
All have done. Everyone has done.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, no, ma'am.
Okay, 2 more minutes, beta. 2 more minutes.
Okay, ma'am. I'm at 12.
Ma'am, I have done. Ma'am, please see my diagram.
Okay, can I remove the screen now?
Ma'am, just 1 more minute.
Ma'am, please see my diagram, Vamika.
Beta, wait. Beta, wait. Yes, Vamika, very nice, very beautiful. Okay, now I'm removing the screen, beta. What you are supposed to do now is everybody now write down exercise A, fill in the blanks, and do all these fill in the blanks.
Ma'am, please share the screen. I am in the 12th key point.
Okay. Ma'am? Yes.
Ma'am, my notebook have only one page. So can I start from there only the fill in the blanks?
Yes, beta. Yes, you can start from there.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, these key points too we have done, ma'am, done.
Beta, one student said na he has not done the 12th one, so I shared the screen. Now you do fill in the blanks.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, in copy?
Yes.
Ma'am, but we have not done in book also, na?
We have not done in the book right now. Till now.
Well, ma'am. No, ma'am.
The 10th one is the equator is an imaginary line that divides the earth into two halves.
Ma'am, we have done day before yesterday.
Yes, we did fill in the blanks. We have done already. Now you have to do them in the copy.
Ma'am, please send in D group.
Ma'am, please show the 13th key point.
There is no 13th point, Ashray.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, we have done true and yes. Two false also.
Yes, Vita.
Ma'am, I have not done.
Okay, Raina, try to do it yourself. Now you have done the key points and everything. If you don't know any, then you can ask me that. Otherwise, you'll be able to do it yourself. Just try to do.
Ma'am, fill in the blanks, do in notebook.
Yes, Beta, do in notebook.
Ma'am, I have already done in notebook.
Okay, ma'am.
I have already done in notebook and I have done also keywords and the drawing.
Ma'am, after filling the blanks, my book will be finished.
Ma'am, today give me any diagram. Good morning, ma'am.
Beta, you're joining the class now. So late.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, beta.
What we are doing?
What, Daksh?
What we will do?
Beta, after doing this, these key points, you are doing fill in the blanks in your copy.
Ma'am, I want 10.
Ma'am, I have done.
Ma'am, I have done surgery.
Very nice.
Ma'am, I have done.
Ma'am, can we send on group?
No, beta, don't send it on group. Just do it yourself. Do these key points. And after these key points, you have to do fill in the blanks of the book in your copies.
Ma'am, I have done fill in the blanks also.
Very nice, beta. Now let's wait for others to finish the work.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, I have done fill in the blanks.
Very nice.
Question answers.
Yes, beta, we will do them after 5 minutes. Let everybody finish it. Then we will start.
No, I have done the, ma'am, I have done the fill in the blanks.
Ma'am, I have done fill in the blanks.
मम्मी रहते हैं अर्थ तो हम 365 डेज लेते हैं और 6 आवर्स और मम्मी और कंपनी आई मम्मी चला और मम्मी बताओ कुछ
को टाइम लगा था काम करने में. बस चार क्वेश्चन एकदम कितने घंटे उसमें लगा 20 मिनट मुझे एक मिनट छुट्टियों में कर लूंगी. पता नहीं लोग क्या टाइम से छुट्टियों में काम कर सकती है. बहुत
मैम
तो ब्लैंक्स करने
हैं. मम्मी तो मैं सुंदर हैंडराइटिंग में भी इतना अच्छा अच्छा काम करती है. जी 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 पूरे 5 मिनट
बेटा म्यूट योरसेल्फ.
I completed one book.
Ma'am.
Yes, beta, say.
Ma'am, today we not do any diagram.
No, today we will not do any diagram. Now you have done rotation also, you have done revolution also. Now there is no diagram left.
Ma'am, please tell third fill in the blank.
Okay, read out the third fill in the blank, beta. What is the third fill in the blank?
Okay, ma'am. When the northern hemisphere is tilted away from the sun, it has, ma'am, summer or winter?
You tell when it is tilted away.
Ma'am, winter.
Yes, winter. When it is away from the sun, it is winter.
I will not do anything.
Ma'am, I have done.
Beta, you all of you have done fill in the blanks.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
No, ma'am, I am on second fill in the blank.
So, Raina, that means when everyone has done, you are going very slow.
Ma'am, I also done because I am doing it. First, I'm doing book and then I am doing copy.
Okay, wait.
Now we only have 7 minutes.
Okay, what is question number one? Answer the following in brief. All of you get ready with the next exercise. Write down, answer the following in brief. Which exercise is it? It's C exercise or D exercise?
C exercise.
Yes, write down exercise C, answer the following in brief.
I'm starting it in new notebook. Ma'am, please share the screen.
Beta, I have not shared any screen with you right now. What is the first question?
What is rotation?
Can I move it around
its own axis?
Yes, the movement of the earth on its axis. No. The movement of the earth on its axis is called rotation. Children, I am typing the answer in the chat box. You can see from there and then write. Or you can also write the spinning of the earth on its axis. Instead of movement, make a slash and write the spinning of the earth on its axis is called rotation. Okay, beta, I have typed once again in the chat box. Write it like that. Spinning slash movement.
Ma'am, please send answer one in chat box.
Beta, I have already sent.
Ma'am, there is not any answer. Now Akshita send.
Ma'am, I have done Arav Gupta.
Ma'am, I also.
What is the next question?
What is revolution?
Then the next question is, what is revolution?
Now, who will tell what is revolution?
The movement of the
sun is called a revolution.
Very nice, very nice. Now, wait for me to type in the chat box.
Ma'am, I have done all the questions of answer in brief.
Good morning, ma'am.